Okay, I'm very sorry. I don't know why the music has been popping, actually. I don't want to hear myself, though. Okay. so I have no idea why this happened. This is strange. That shouldn't have been happening. And of course, I forgot to update the move out. And right now, I'll have to somehow do that. Anyways, good evening, everyone. Hi, this is me. And of course, the game is not captured. What a surprising start. No, wait, this is... No, the game is captured. Yes, this is... Hi, hello. Say hello to my little duck friend there. Yeah, let me quickly just update my movement. I don't know what happened. Anyways, This is very strange, and I just have everything prepared and was like, why is this stuttering? How is this happening? Apparently, something wrong went with Spotify, which was playing the music from inspired from a Mind Path to Thalamus game. And my new sound software, which is Voice Meter Banana, which is helping me a little bit to figure out everything with my... why is the show off? That's strange. Figure out with my sound stuff. There is the next command, which is after 2 hours. Yes, oh my god, I'm so sorry. Anyways, good evening, everyone. I hear so many alerts, and I hope I am heard properly without any starters and seen properly. I think a lot of people were saying that the quality of stream suddenly is higher and everything is much cooler since we have this awesome partnership thing. Hello, TV Clary, Inquisitor of Eklin, Primal Play, Squalaman, RNJ Pardon, Jade, I did that. Thank you very much already. Quadra alien. Does that have a name? No, not yet. It's just a first time that it's in the game. Let me just continue from here. Just to put some music on. Yeah, so I was out for a couple of weeks again. I was in the International Film Festival of Rotterdam. There we go. Let's see a bit. No, actually, I shouldn't show this because I should show it like this because that's an ad in there. I got it from the conference, so let's keep it like this. Yeah, so hello Ipara, hello Kristensten. Yeah, so I was in the film festival for the past 10 days. I watched a crap load of movies, and it was amazing. It was really an amazing experience. I really love it. It's like traveling around the world, but you're just traveling around multiple cinemas in the town. So, woohoo! Okay, mind path to Thalamus is an exploration puzzle game in which we are kind of going through a mind, but I don't know which mind. I don't know whether it's my mind. I think it's actually the character's mind that we're playing in, and trying to figure out what the hell happened everywhere. And yeah, and this is the last thing, and this is the last one of the last chapters. It's like this, and the next one I think is if I remember correctly. Oh my god, yeah. And thank you, Auster, for that nice song. Jeez, this place is just for that nice song for my show and the balls, of course. How shall we do it without the balls? That's impossible. Right, so Illogical Exploring, that's how my show is called, is about exploring puzzles, logical things, illogical things, and basically me failing all the time in displaying some proper logic, which I should, and I usually don't. So, oh well. Tell it like it is. It's a game in which you play with balls, like a neurons. Nah, these are not neurons. This is just, balls. They're wrinkled and and red, and well, you get the idea, guys. Yeah, but this is a very interesting game. It looks fabulous. It does look fabulous. It has some very loud sound effects, and let me just fix that with my wonderful thingy here, which is there we go. And speaking about my software, which I'm using, it allows me to do something like
this, for example. And wow, I can speak as an alien. Which is awesome. That's why probably my music was crap in the beginning.
But yeah. So this is what I'm playing with. It's actually a cool piece of software. It's just a little bit takes a little bit of CPU resources. Hello, the crux. Yes, balls. Z. All right. For those of you who don't know what this game is about, well, you missed a lot. I think it will be quite a while to catch up for me. But basically, it's well, basically we are exploring this interesting mind, and there are three types of changes to this world that we can actually make. Two of them are actually right now, we're right now actually on, which was rain and night. During the night, we have... let's get out of the rain because... no, this is the rain thingy. Because it actually is quite loud and I don't really like that. Shh. Shh. Yes. Just a small sounds. Awesome. Yeah, the third one is actually time traveling, which basically allows a path to some places. For example, if you would look like, let me just put this ball away. Oh no, I can't because otherwise it will affect everything. If we go away, these structure in front of us is just disappearing. So yeah, that's how it affects things. What if that is Donis' real voice and he's just turned off the thing that disguises his voice? You will never know. I was using that for all my streams that were all the time. Right. I had some problems with this game. Of course, I had some problems with this game because it just, at some points, the mouse just stopped working or the keys just stopped working and that's it, which is super strange and weird, but oh well. And another thing, and I wonder if I can show it in some kind of a way. I think I can actually. Let's see. Yeah. So basically, in this case, I have to somehow reach the mirror and let's release the balls. Is this this port? Oh no. Oh no. I missed. Darn it. Oh gosh, that went so far. Hey. Hey. Yep. Thank you. Thank you very much. There are a couple of mirrors. And basically... I think I will go to that one, yeah. So let's see. Let go of the ball. Any minute now. Damn it. Yep. So now as the ball rolls down into that area of cogs, I actually can access this mirror. And something happens, which I have no idea yet. What will happen, because I have not finished this game yet. So we have 1, 2 there's I think 3 in there, 4 mirrors, and well, just bear with me. hopefully I'll finish it much faster than, I don't know, when I have planned. Anyways, this, I really hope that I will finish this in the first part of the stream, just because, whoa, you're so high, I cannot jump. Just because it isn't that long. So I really hope that I will figure things out in here. Otherwise it will be such a shame not to finish this game on this stream. So I really hope I will do that. He could be using the bear to hide the attached voice modulator. I might. It actually is quite already big to hide things in there. So I'm really glad that it can do this. Okay. Now I want to figure out. Okay, so basically, if you guys could help me also and try to figure out what in the world I have to do. So I got one mirror. The second one, basically, I need two things, apparently. I need the rain and time. Oh, basically I can Can I do something like this? What if I would leave this ball here? Hey! No! Not there! It was raining, but it stopped raining. That's weird. Should be raining, though. Oh, there we go. Why it don't disconnect for me? So when it's raining, this wooden platform raises up. I need to get to the portal while it's still dark, and then somehow to transfer the ball to the gears. Which is, I have no idea. About 7 centimeters longer beard, then I can hide a beer bottle in there. Oh yeah. That's a good idea. So I can actually... Oh, wait a minute. What if I would do it like this? So I can put this ball here, right? And it will turn on the time. Oh, okay. So if I stand in the night, then it turns night, right? And it starts raining. So I just have to wait until this platform goes up. And go to the portal. It goes down. And I'm... Ooh! Ooh, yes. Okay, this is awesome. Number 2 done. Okay! Now... I think the hardest ones are left. So I have still one portal and the second portal in there, and I need a knight to actually enable the portals. So definitely I will have to keep something on the platform there for it to be the knight. And I also will need time though, just because that thing is... Okay. Well, this will be interesting. So, the other games I'm actually planning to play on this show. For today, I prepared Omicron, actually. I need rain in here. I prepared Omicron. So if I will finish this one, I will switch to Omicron. Just because a lot of... don't fall. Just because quite a lot of people asked for this. The last time, wait, did I? No, this is enabled already. How did I get there? Do I actually just leave the ball in here and Well, I can raise it up, but... Actually... No, I can't go there. Oh! I can! Apparently. Or not. Oh, man. No! How do I enter this thing at all? No, the middle portal is done. That's all right. I don't need that. The one I have is just this one. I have just this one. And I need time. I need time for this to work. But I can get time. Gosh. Wait, although actually I can leave it like here, right? Can I leave it like here? Stop. Yeah, stop there. So I will be able to enter this. Damn you, rain again. I hate this rain, really. Oh, there we go. And then I can go through here. Oh. How does that help me at all? I don't understand. I have really no clue in here. I cannot pick up anything in here. If I would get the rain going, then then I can reach two of those thingies. Ah, that's insane. I don't okay, that's weird. Let's see. I need some help. So I can make the portals like this. Can I? I wonder if I would launch the game like this. The ball like this. Let's see. Why are you going to the wrong direction? That's not the correct direction. Just terrible. Yeah, something to do like with this though. Can I somehow? Wait, so this is basically, I don't need time that much. Okay. I don't need the night actually that much. That's the thing. So if I would put this ball here, then it will fall down. Stop! As soon as I will get there. Oh, and if I will get there. What if I would switch the night ball with a normal ball? Maybe that would work? I think I know how to do this. Let me just try this. So. Basically, the idea is to get the night ball somewhere up. And then stand in the place of time. Whoop. My game just went dark. Okay. What the hell? Well, crap. Now I have to do that again. Oh, why game? Why? No! I have so much trouble with this game. This is just come on. I know you're mad because I wasn't streaming for 2 weeks, but please, ah, crap. All right, let's do the things we know in a fast way. Gosh, it just went black. It just went plain black on me, and that's it. And you know, you can't do anything in here. And that's weird. Right, I have to. Yeah, this one. Hello, James82. Yes, still there. Zeekster, I'm Imp, has just followed. Thank you very much and welcome to our wonderful GOG family. Woo! Yeah, and I forgot to turn this thingy off, of course. Though. There we go. I'll see. If I won't get out of here in like 20 minutes, I'll just skip it. Because I can't. It's too hard. I'm just too. I probably will be too lame for this. Ah, now I just don't remember anything. Oops, I have lost my ball. No! Where is it? Oh, there it is. It's like. I don't know, I was thinking while preparing for the stream also, whether the difficulty for the game is a right one. Because it really feels like it's a bit too hard. Hello, Tikancha! How are you? It really feels too hard, and... No, this... Really, let go. Hey! Oh, crap. And this kind of feels that it's, you know, it's challenging. But it's challenging in a way that I can't really understand what to do in here. Which I really don't enjoy. And that's the thing that you have to have the game enjoyable, right? And if you don't, then what's the point of actually playing it, right? finally home. Awesome. So, for example, in this case, in this level, it's like either I have to concentrate like super seriously, and then, you know, figure out that okay, so you do step one and then you do step two, and then it actually results in step three. Which again, I kind of messed up. But in the end, it kind of is really this ball hanging. Release the ball. No, release it. All right, but they need some time. God damn it. Yeah, so it does get frustrating, and really, I don't remember how to do that, and that sucks. It just sucks. So apparently, my encoding is overloaded, so my stream says. Nope. I don't know. I don't really know. It's just, I have no idea. Why is it so hard? Why is it so hard? Really, I just it's this goddamn hard. No, I need this because like pulling worm out, or like me shooting you in the Oh yes, those dreams. It feels like I just need one more ball and everything will be alright. But it actually is not. Well, playing with Voltas tend to make things hard. That's how things are. Oh, Varsk. Indeed they are. Indeed they are. Oh, no. Damn it. Indeed they are. And I don't like it. I don't really enjoy it. I'm just frustrated right now, and you know, how can I enjoy the game? And I'm actually frustrated, and it's like, oh my god, so what do I have to do now? Now I'll run and this platform will lower itself and it'll be pointless to actually go in there because I again forgot how to skip it. So, oh yeah, this game does generate. Fuck this. Why is it so tormenting to play puzzle games? Gosh. Gosh. So, okay, what I wanted to do is actually, I wonder if I am able to do this though. What I wanted to do is, okay. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. No, that's it. You know what? I'll just cheat. No. I can't move. I'm stuck. This game has just been stuck. I'm not playing this anymore. I'm not struggling just to get stuck and just to restart again. This is no. So, and I actually don't see my following screen on there. It's probably a fake follow because I don't see that, but oh well. Since I'm checking on the other screen, on the other. Yeah, Fry667. Welcome to our GOG family. Jeez, I hope I can jump to the last level from here. Otherwise, I'm just saying nope. Although, let me just check if it's actually the last level. conscious? Oh, no, wait. There's a trauma and the whole sense. Yeah. I can't see. Yeah, that's okay. It's true. The levels don't say any names, so it's kind of hard to figure out what the hell is happening. But yeah, let's just jump into the last chapter and let's be done with it. It's really a nice concept. It's really nicely built game, but you know, some bugs are okay. Who is that? Is this Sophia? Sophia! Sophia! Asphisa Fios. Sophia, that's Sophia. I don't know. What is happening? Hello. I hear talks. Oh, a crib. That looks like a interesting house, just red and blue. I still have no idea what's happening, though. I'm just jumping through memories. Why am I looking at this thing? What's behind the curtain number two? Oh hey, it's nothing. If anyone follows, just let me know, because I have no idea. We're like, it's kind of getting a little bit creepy. You know, get herpes, strange whispers. That's really not the face I... What is that? Is that my sister and that's my daughter? Or... Guys, if you will understand this, kudos for you, really. I have no idea what I'm looking at. Why did you kill her? Because I had to! Where the hell am I? Floating away. Floating somewhere in the middle of juice. Yes, Ipara, I totally agree with you. These ball games really get creepy in the end.
You cannot trim a lily, give it a red coat of paint and lovely fragrance, and call it a rose. I wasted my life trying to fix her death, and used my own daughter for that purpose. Named her after my dead sister, for God's sake. That's how to screw up your child 101. As you might have already guessed, I got a pretty serious head contusion back there. Damaged my thalamus, the part of the brain that regulates consciousness. But I found my way back. Though when I woke up, everything felt so alien to me. Especially those goddamn smartphones. No offense, people of the future world. I got used to it in the end. The minute I was back on my feet, I got on the road and for the first time ever in my life, I have no big plans. I'm just living, just like John Lennon said, though I may be paraphrasing. I almost feel as though I haven't been comatose for a decade. Almost. I did learn, though, that Sophia had followed in her own family's muddy footsteps. She never settled. She's chasing her own storms. Strangely, I don't feel like I'm in a hurry to get to my new objective. Not this time. I don't know if she'll forgive me, but I know now that's not really the point. I have to find Sophia and let her know that she can't drown in obsession too. I think it's time I finally told her about her grandfather and myself, but not my sister. I'm done with that. No more divine concerns. No more identity crisis. I found my way back to my own self, and I have to tell her how I did it. I have to tell her about my path to Thalamus.
I don't know what to say. It's weird. No, I don't know that. It's that bit exactly 3 cents. I don't know how I keep this. Playing 100 and something days. Kind of does make sense. It does make sense in some context, but it's, I don't know. It really is. It really is a little bit weird, though. No, I actually like. I thought that the next chapter would include the final boss fight, and it kind of didn't. And I'm kind of, I missed that, but it's interesting. It's an interesting experience. It really is an interesting thing to walk through and just to experience it into some enclosed environment with your headphones on, you know, lights shaded off a little bit, and it's I didn't understand it though. I must admit, I didn't understand it. I kind of, it's one of the weirdest games I have ever played. Epilogue. There's an epilogue also. Wait. So this is really one of the weirdest games that I have been playing ever in terms of story. I don't know. Oh, these are some kind of environments. Yeah, I was trying not to spoil myself with the ending itself and how to pass this last bit of the puzzle, but apparently I had to do that actually, because I thought, yeah, okay, I can do this, you know, fresh mind and all this stuff. Why am I repeating this in the same things? I can't even walk. Okay, oh well. And yeah, so I thought, yeah, okay, I will just do that by myself, but I couldn't. I'm sorry. It's just too frustrating. In terms of puzzles, it's just too frustrating for me. So it's all about someone taking a road trip, trying to decide if they're going to tell something to someone, and that's the mental representation of it. Kind of, though he said in the end that he had a concussion and he was laying in the hospital for some time, so his thalamus was injured, and this is his journey and the realization that he should explain that. But okay, so he killed his sister, right? But what about his his father? Probably that story unsolved in the final boss fight, which we kind of missed. So I'm really sad that I couldn't pass the last level. It was just too damn hard. It was too damn hard, really. And this is not the game which allows you to repeat and repeat and repeat and repeat. You know, this is not the roguelike game, whatever, where you just keep dying on and on. So I don't know. All right. Unfortunately, I can't keep the music running in here. Let me open the raffle, actually. I wonder if the Downstar update sheet. Did she forget to update the sheet? So yeah, let me open the raffle. And I will raffle out the $9.99 code. And I'll switch to the next game, and the next game will be Outstar. You forgot to mark what kind of code have you sent, and that's a shame. So probably I'll just take the next one. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, if you would like to win a $9.99 code, just open your chat and type exclamation mark raffle. So I'll try to play some music though, and when I will switch the games.